There's just a big kudu bull laying down in the river, in the riverine area, relaxing late afternoon. And he lies as silent as you can, thinking that we're not seeing him. I want him to actually look at us so one can get a better idea of the horns. There we are. As you can see, it's a three full turns kudu. This is a big male, full male.